Beautiful beloveds, it's Sylvia Mordini, the founder of Alchemy of Yoga, and if you would love to join me in a seated meditation or even a supine meditation lying down, then let's get started. Find a comfortable seat. It could mean siddhasana, ankle in front of ankle, knees wide, which requires pretty flexible hips, or half Padmasana, one foot on your thigh, both feet on your thigh, full lotus, or Sukhasana, feet are flexed, like that, yeah, that position, and your knees are more forward. So you decide, and then palms down if you need more grounding. Palms open. If to bring balance, you need more energy. And so just find what you need that brings you to the middle. As you turn into your breath, be aware that you're breathing. And try not to get over involved in doing anything with your breath, but simply observe it. Try to unlearn the knee-jerk reaction to want to change your breath the first second you see it. Or if you just give your breath a couple moments, you'll notice that almost like a pendulum swinging side to side, in a couple three breaths, it'll start to soften into the middle, into this really sweet spot in the middle. You think of a volume control of 1 to 10. We're avoiding the extremes of like 1, 2, or volume 9, 10, maybe even 3 and 7. And we're shrinking it more into this really sweet spot in the middle. Yeah? 4, 5, 6, right there. And then as you now have allowed your breath to find its own middle place, notice where you're not breathing and bring the breath a little bit bigger to the places that you're not feeling it. Your right low back, upper left shoulder, or your low belly. And then where your breath is making an over effort, it's trying too hard, you can say to your breath that it's okay now. Share that effort out and let it feel more like a team effort. Your body is a democracy. Let it experience itself in that true democracy, that place in the middle. And begin to notice some place in your life where you've been pulled to an extreme. For me, often it's overworking. And just because I can, I have the energy of 10 people, and I can work 18 hours a day, it doesn't mean I should. So I have to do more to bring myself back to empty space. Open time. Or maybe for you it's the other direction. It's hard to get going. And you look back at the week before and feel like nothing got done. And with your palms open, really draw the energy in, the motivation to activate, to move the marker forward a little bit. trying to sprint anywhere. It's not trying to hurry to the top of the inhale. It's no longer trying to hurry to the bottom of the exhale. It's satisfied just being in the middle, experiencing itself. In your body that's working harder than anywhere else. Or you could outsource some of that effort. Side energies, the solar, the masculine, and the feminine, the lunar, of the energies from above and the energies from below. And just bringing sky and earth, Panchamama, Panchakamama.